Peter and MJ go for a swing in new Spider-Man Far From Home poster. Now that Spider-Man is firmly established in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, he's been given the task of kicking off Phase 4. The sequel to Spider-Man Homecoming picks up minutes after Avengers 4, and the looks from the set have teased several revelations. The first look at Mysterio's costume was a big one, but so too are the leaked photos of Spidey's multiple new suits. Spider-Man's noir-inspired suit has taken the bulk of the spotlight thus far, but it was recently revealed that Spidey will also have a black and red suit in Far From Home. Tom Holland officially revealed the suit during a late-night talk show appearance, which only came after set photos caught a few great shots of the suit in motion. Related Spider-Man theory: how Peter gets his black suit in Far From Home. One of the scenes captured from the set included Holland and Zendaya swinging around on Spidey's web as Spider-Man and MJ. Thanks to an unofficial poster made by spdrmnkyxxiii, fans can now see what the finished product of this scene could look like. The artist's poster shows Spider-Man swinging through the streets of New York with MJ wrapped around him as your Spider-Man Far From Home poster. Lovin the new red and black suit. Hashtag Spider-Man Far From Home at Tom Holland 2013. At Zendaya, a post shared by spdrmnkyxxiii at spdrmnkyxxiii on October 21, 2018 at 8:46 a.m. Pacific Daylight Saving Time. Throughout filming on Far From Home, Zendaya and Holland have been spotted shooting a lot of different scenes together. The two characters didn't have much screen time together in Homecoming, but that looks to be changing with the sequel. Seeing as Zendaya's Michelle was revealed to be the MCU version of MJ, it only makes sense for her relationship with Peter to continue to blossom in Far From Home, given the character's history in the comics. If the Peter-per-Mega-Jewel dynamic is a central part to the sequel, then it wouldn't be too surprising to see Far From Home lean on this angle throughout its marketing, just as this fan poster does. Outside of Holland's suit reveal, there's yet to be any official marketing for the movie. This isn't terribly surprising since Far From Home only just wrapped filming. Since production is done, marketing is up next for the sequel, and fans may not have to wait too long for its promotional campaign to begin in full, similar to what Homecoming did back in 2017. Far From Home will hit theaters in July 2019. Sony kicked off Homecoming's marketing campaign in early December with the first trailer, so hopefully they'll follow a similar schedule here. The studio has Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse hitting theaters in December, so Sony would probably like some synergy with their Spidey films. If so, then there's a good chance that both the first poster and trailer for Spider-Man Far From Home will arrive that month. In the meantime, though, this fan one sheet will suffice just fine. Source: spdrmnkyxxiii tags Spider-Man Homecoming 2.